I made like 5 videos today, but who cares? Oh, it's up too. Nice. I'm gonna start reading. Gotta get a really good color. Not very dark, not very light. Well, yellow's kind of that one color, that's fine. Just yellow kind of looks like green, and I'm not a big green person besides the actual green. I like. Your little heart goes pitter patter. But yeah, I got my remote. I'm gonna be breathing every soul star. I need to go back downstairs because I need to get my reading. Do you know how many pages I read at home? I'm reading logs. Got all my reading log information. Class, soon you guys are all gonna have them in your class. So, 10. Twenty-three at school. Wow, that's a lot for school because I like never read at school. But I already got 32 yesterday, so yeah. I got 15 on Monday. That kissy face, like sometimes I do that, but that's good. But people have been asking why I do that. It's just really good. I just like it. I do that like all the time. Trying to get my hair to go back. So after me, go read the book, Every Soul Star. Looks like this. It's in our library. Yeah, it's in our school. It's in our library somewhere. I don't know. I didn't get it because me and my friend switched. So, and she just got done, and I'm not even close to being done. I need, like, how many more? Like, 69 left. I believe that. So, on the back, I'm actually going to do a math on how many pages I do have left. 276. That's a 7. No. 45, guys. That's actually not too bad. We do read a little slower than normal. Well, a lot more slower, actually. So I'm at a pretty low reading level. Can you even start reading it? I never read the back, because who needs it when you can just read the book? Oh yeah, Thomas, I don't care what you have to say, that kid named Thomas who keeps commenting on my videos, stop saying what you want me to hear. It's not all about you, because I'm not going to do what you want, because you told me to do shorts, and that's just scary, because soon you're going to make me strip, and I don't want to, and no one wants to. Don't make me do that. This guy asked, you should do it in shorts, because it will do much better. Dude, stop. I know what you're trying to do. And dude, it's not all about you, and I'm not going to do it because it's getting annoying. You always comment on my videos. Stop. So, that Thomas guy, stop. You just want subscribers? I'm not giving you all my subscribers. If you notice that, I'm not even responding to you because I don't want to. And because I don't need to. Because you already know that I'm not actually going to do it. Well, at least you should know that I'm not going to do it because I am not responding. Okay, so Mr. Silver in this book is like the teacher. He went back home because her wife was having a baby, so he had to go back home, get back in time to do the eclipse. He was running, and now Jack is kind of lost. So first they thought Stella was lost. Now Jack is kind of lost, and they don't know where he is. They're trying to find him. He's, I think, in the art room. But not like art shed or whatever it's called. I don't know. No, I'm just itching my nose. I'm not picking my nose. I have to itch. Ew. I have to itch. I'm sorry. There's a huge itch in my nose. Wow. I'm literally doing this video for 10 minutes and I just flipped the page. I'm a slow reader. But I did not read for a pretty long time. I was kind of mostly talking, not really focusing on reading. But thank you for watching. Thomas, please don't comment because it's annoying. Spend your time.